In just over 2 minutes, I'm going to show you how I created this ebook using a feature called Wordgenie from Designrr. Firstly, when you're in Designrr, all you need to do is enter in your niche or your idea. So I'm going to type in coaching. Then I want to get a bit more specific about the niche. So I'm going to choose wellness coaching. And then following that, I'm going to identify what audience I want to target my ebook towards. So in this case, I'm going to type for women. Now, Wordgenie will come back and suggest a whole load of titles for my ebook. So I'm just going to choose the one that I think is really catchy. So this one here, the mind-body connection. And now what happens is Wordgenie suggests a complete outline for my ebook, including all the chapters and sections for the book. And with one more click, all the content is generated by chapters, by sections, all ready for you to edit, add more content, or fine-tune to match your experience. Finally, you simply choose a template, and Designrr will load all that content into your chosen template with a full design and layout, which again, you can tune as you see fit. For example, let's just look at chapter headings. If you're not happy with the default style, you can just change it with a couple of clicks. Even any page, you can change the layout from a single to double column, and then upload your own images to wherever you want in the ebook. You can even then choose images from our own database, which is supported by Unsplash. You just type in a keyword and a load of images come up and you click on them and it inserts it automatically. And of course, you can change any text in the whole book, including font styles, colors. For example, I'll just change this section heading color to a different color for the whole book. So, you know, that's pretty much done. It looks good. So all I need to do now is click on publish, and I'm going to publish that to a PDF ebook all ready to go. Or if I want to just share that as a link, then I can just open it as a flipbook and just share that link like that. And that's Designrr. Join us today.